distinguished guests, brothers and sisters, ladies and gentlemen, friends and enemies. I want to point out first that I'm very happy to be here this evening. Friends and enemies. I was in the house last night and I was on my own. It isn't something that made me lose confidence in what I'm doing, because my wife understands, and I have children from this size on down, and even in their young age, they understand. Friends and enemies. I think they would rather have a father